Let those who live for selfish gain take heed. For there is one whose task decrees that justice shall be served. Behold Melchisedec, the Lord of Time.
Beginning of days, nor end of life.